Brothers and sisters, thank you all in our precious name of Jesus Christ. God's message will be released through NETCO channel 053 with YouTube. I request the Christian believers who are residing in America, Canada, Australia, Japan, Germany, and Muslim countries such as Dubai and other Muslim countries. The cost of YouTube is highly expensive. You can sit before your TV at 7:30 to 8 p.m. I request you all to donate the amounts to the Lord work without breaking of the channel. My phone numbers 944-11-82-798. Another number 93-982-79091. Who are residing in foreign lands, kindly send their valuable gifts to our State Bank of India, account number CH Sujata, account number 32-91-77-83-46. IFSC code number 00111119. Four ones after that nine. You please send your problems such as financial troubles, long sufferings, diseases, and other suffering such as age-barred daughters who are not yet married. Kindly send your problems to my above two numbers so that we will pray for yourself. We will sing some songs before God's message. Singer Srimati Undralla Sunita, BSc BAD.
Palenu vivarimpalenu Yesayya neevu naaku chesina melu varnimpalenu vivarimpalenu Yesayya neevu naaku chesina melu 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 Varnimpalenu vivarimpalenu Yesayya neevu naaku chesina melu Varnimpalenu vivarimpalenu Yesayya neevu naaku chesina melu Paapinaina naa koraku pranam ichchavu Paadaipoyina nannu baagu chesinavu Paapinaina naa koraku pranam ichchinavu పాడైపోయిన నన్ను బాగు చేసినావు ఏమని వర్ణింపను రుణం ఎలా తీర్చను ఏమని వర్ణింపను రుణం ఎలా తీర్చను ఏసయ్యా నీవు నాకు చేసిన మేలు ఏసయ్యా నీవు నాకు చేసిన మేలు Yesayya neevu naaku chesina melu 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 Varnimpalenu vivarimpalenu Yesayya neevu naaku chesina melu Varnimpalenu vivarimpalenu Yesayya neevu naaku chesina melu Andakarinaina naaku velugu nichchavu ఆఖరి బొట్టు వరకు రక్తమిచ్చినావు అంధకారినైన నాకు వెలుగునిచ్చావు బొట్టు వరకు రక్తమిచ్చినావు, ఏమని వర్ణింపను, రుణం ఎలా తీర్చను, ఏమని వర్ణింపను, రుణం ఎలా తీర్చను. యేసయ్యా నీవు నాకు చేసిన మేలు, 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 యేసయ్యా నీవు నాకు చేసిన మేలు. వర్ణింపలేను వివరింపలేను, యేసయ్యా నీవు నాకు చేసిన మేలు. వర్ణింపలేను వివరింపలేను, యేసయ్యా నీవు నాకు చేసిన మేలు. తోడులేక నీడలేక తిరుగుచున్న నన్ను ఆదరించినావు, ఓదార్చినావు. తోడులేక నీడలేక తిరుగుచున్న నన్ను ఆదరించినావు, ఓదార్చినావు. ఏమని వర్ణింపను, రుణం ఎలా తీర్చను, ఏమని వర్ణింపను, రుణం ఎలా తీర్చను. యేసయ్యా నీవు నాకు చేసిన మేలు, 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 యేసయ్యా నీవు నాకు చేసిన మేలు. వర్ణింపలేను వివరింపలేను, యేసయ్యా నీవు నాకు చేసిన మేలు, యేసయ్యా నీవు నాకు చేసిన మేలు.
రీడ్ ది వర్డ్ 19, మాథ్యూస్ 19 and 12. దేర్ ఈజ్ మదర్స్ హూమ్ నపుంసకులుగా పుట్టిన వారు కలరు, మనుషుల వలన, మ్యాన్ మేడ్, నపుంసకులు కలరు. పరలోక రాజ్యము నిమిత్తము అంటే ఫర్ హెవెన్లీ పర్పస్. తమ్మును తామే నపుంసకులుగా చేసేవాళ్ళు ఉంటారు. ఫర్ గాడ్స్ కింగ్డమ్ దే ఆర్ బికేమ్ వెరీ పవర్లెస్ యాజ్ లేడీస్. సో ఫిలిప్ వెంట్ అండ్ మెట్ ది ఫైనాన్స్ మినిస్టర్ ఆఫ్ ఇథియోపియా. ఇట్ ఈస్ ఎ వెరీ వెరీ థౌజండ్స్ ఆఫ్ మైల్స్ ఫ్రమ్ జెరూసలేం టు ఇథియోపియా కంట్రీ. ఇథియోపియా కంట్రీ దేర్ ఈజ్ నో ప్లేన్స్, దేర్ ఈజ్ నో షిప్స్, దేర్ ఈజ్ నో ఎనీ అదర్ మార్క్ ఎక్సెప్ట్ చార్టబుల్ టు రథము తప్పనుంచి గుర్రాలు తప్పనుంచి ఇక్కడ ఏమీ లేవు. అప్పుడు దెన్ ఫిలిప్ గాడ్ సెడ్ యు మస్ట్ గో అండ్ మీట్ ది దట్ కాబట్టి ఫిలిప్ వెంట్ గాడ్ సెడ్ యు మస్ట్ గో అండ్ మీట్ ది ఇథియోపియా మ్యాన్ నపుంసకుడు అండ్ హీ వాజ్ రీడింగ్ యెషయా ప్రవక్త చదువుతుంటాడు. అది యెషయా 53:7 words he is reading.
అతని దౌర్జన్యము నుండెను, బాధింపబడెను, అతని నోరు తెరవలేదు,
He is kept like a sheep and he is very silent before God. He is not speak, he is kept silent and he is very he is unjusticeable. Yes. He was studying. Then prophet, what are you studying? For yourself or where other safe? You must tell me. He asked Philip. He asked that worthless man. Anduko. Philip, Noru, he spoke to him about Jesus Christ as per the scriptures of the gospel to the unworthy man. Or he is going on the road, water, where there is a water, he asked, give me baptism. I have no objection. And you must stop that charitable, that stopped. Philip, you love the God with your full heart. You must, there is no objection to give, to take baptism. That's why Jesus Christ is the, Jesus Christ is the Son of God. He said, that's why Philip and Napsumsukudu iddaru nilaloniki digiri. After baptism, the Philip took the baptism, or after baptism, the Lord took off Philip, unworthy man, happy, he is happy, he went to Eden. Philip, ani annadu, ayannu chodaledu, Devudu, God sent Philip for my sake only. He is very happy. He is spread the gospel. For that man, he went to Ethiopia country. Mattam, he proclaimed that Jesus is real God. I have believed and took baptism. You must also, Jesus is a real God. You must took baptism in the name of Jesus Christ. Then only you will get heaven. Then only you will get heaven, he said. Therefore, there is no, whoever you may be, God not sexually, he did not see the sexually, but whoever, ladies, men, and other people, he will give you salvation to everybody. You must know this message. Philip proclaimed the gospel in the Samaria country and saved the people, many people. But that man also went to one man. Therefore, guides of God. Really, this man, financial minister, is he is very desired and he is very prayer man. That's why God's is desire fulfilled and salvation was given to that man. So we must, you know that name, Apostle 124 page, said like this, you must, there is Yope. Yope is a port. Yope is a ship port. There is one woman, Tabitha. She is a God's servant, and she is also another name, Dorka. Dorka means lady. Lady. Ame, she is got very good. She done good deeds and other things done by her. Some disease. She was suffering some disease and she dead. After hearing, the widows came and saw the, as a tailor, she has show the hangilu vastramulu chuputunna atani eduta nelachide. Mari Simonu Petru, he bend his legs and pray the God. And the son, she said, Tabitha, you must lay, you must stand, and you must stand. And he prophesied. Ventane, immediately, she eyes opened, and ame tarvata he helped. He took the hand of Tabitha. She sat on the cot, and he hand over the war in Jesus. Therefore, there is a, you must always do the good things in respect of world, in respect of people who are poor. It is very good, like, you know, every 16 verse 13, you must do things to the poor. Yagamalu, God's very respectable one who are doing Yagamalu, poor people. You must know that God is very interested to the poor people. He will give whatever they want. Martin Luther escaped from Catholics and he established a Protestant religion. He said, Satan one day came to Martin Luther and Satan wrote everything he was done while he is young, while he is childness, while he is youthfulness, while he is in middle age. Every sin wrote by the Satan. But Philip said, he is on the table, red ink. Sirrah, red ink. He poured the, what the Satan wrote. That's why he said, my sins are gone away after Jesus' blood in the Calvary. His Calvary shed the blood of Jesus Christ in the Calvary. Therefore, there is no sin. My God is washed away my sins and stand before him as a holy man. So, we must do as possible as everything to the poor. God is sitting on the heaven and He is observing every person, what they are doing in this world. Therefore, we must repay. Covet, you must. She done very good things. Very good things. As God said, that's why she came along. She dead, but life is given by Simon. Therefore, we must know that Tabitha is a very holy person, and she is doing to the poor what they need. That's why she got her life as usual. So we must learn two things for the poor. You must also read Jacob chapter 1, 27 verse. Holiness, and there is no any uncleanness. You must see the fatherless, motherless children and widows. You must, in our customs, they are very poor. You must observe them and help them as possible as you must also, God warning people, don't touch the worldliness. You must very holy before God. You must read the chapter, Luke Gospel, 15th chapter, 11. This is a parable said by Jesus Christ. One person, his name is not mentioned there. Holy Spirit, when there is a particular name is wanted, the name will be mentioned. You know that his name is mentioned as Lazar, but here is no name found in this passage. Only one man has got two sons. That two sons, younger son asked father, dear father, you must give me my share in your property. Therefore, he distributed property to that man. Young son, after some days gone, he went to long distance, long travel. He traveled long country, long there country, and he there he his property was spent as he likes. He drank brandy, he debaucher with so many ladies. He done as he likes because there is much property in his possession. Therefore, many people gather around him. You are my friend. You are my relative. They said like that. That is why he spent everything in his possession. But there is one day, you must know that amount which in his possession has gone away. There is no single pai in his hand. That was his. But there is also a great. There is no rain. There is no crop. There is why he went to a pig's owner. He went to pig's owner and said, I will eat that what the pigs eat. So that the pigs also not allowed him to eat that pig's diet. But when he is repented, that is the most thing for every sinner. You must repeat your sins, He must repeat and said, I will go to my father. There is a much food to the servants. They are eating, but I am dying for foodless in this country. So I will go and said, father, you must treat me as not your son, as a wages man, so that I give you food. She said, but go, that father is waiting for a arrival. My son died. I am waiting for his arrival. When he comes, the father thinking like that. But after seeing the father, he went to his son and he kissed the son and said to his servants, you must bring ring, you must show chappals to his legs. You must make arrangements for a dinner for my son. I escaped and came to my house. So you must always don't think you are a rich man. Your riches will go away one day. You will come from the womb without anything. You will go as you come from the womb. Therefore, you must not think for the riches. You must obey the God words. Even though he is not food for many days, his clothes are very dirty. He is very not, his dress is not properly, his dress is worn by many days. But father liked him and gave much facilities, and also many servants, his legs were pressed. Thank you for giving these messages to the public who are hearing now, Prabhu. Dear father, you must repeat their sins and they will save the person. I am praying for those people who are listening the radio TV channel 053. Hearing the word, four messages, you must speak them and send their names to my numbers and we will pray for them. Kindly, one man is enough to save them by the God. The heaven is very happy if one unworthy fellow saved the Jesus. Therefore, dear father, they are kindly who are seeing the, you must send their spend how to spend their messages like this. Dear father, save them and give strength, and what they ever want, they will grant you. Somebody financial troubles, somebody marriage is not yet married, even though marriage is, age is barred, and they are something suffering long diseases like cancer. Many diseases are suffering in this world. Satan is doing their work. Therefore, they must send their problems to my phone numbers immediately. We will place the matter before the God. Thank you very much. May God bless you abundantly. Yours, Pastor.